There's a huge difference between exploratory and explanatory visualizations. Let's break it down. This is an exploratory visualization. Lots of colors, lots of labels, lots of bars, and lots of information. And that's okay. This is a starting point to figure out the insights. For example, as we explore, we can see heart disease in 2016 caused nearly a third of deaths in the US, but media coverage of heart disease was only 2%. There's a very interesting gap there. As we continue to explore visually, we can find trends and patterns that are not so apparent in the raw data itself. This, on the other hand, is an explanatory visualization. Much fewer colors, much fewer labels, much fewer bars, and much less information, because we've condensed all that data into one central message. In the blue, we have all the categories underrepresented in the media. In the red, we have all the categories overrepresented in the media. While this visual is useful for conducting our analysis, this visual is useful for presenting to an audience. Remember, exploratory visualizations can be comprehensive with their information to help us see the bigger picture. But explanatory visualizations need to be concise to help the audience see the one central message.